In this video, we will discuss about some important questions of exam and about their answers. These answers not exact, but I am explaining, and you can write, you know, in your own language by understanding the concept. So let's start. Today we will see the Java thread model. This question came in previous exam questions. Explain the Java thread model using thread lifecycle. So what is single thread? First, we are know the meaning of thread. A single thread is basically a lightweight and smallest unit of processing. Java uses thread by using thread class. There are two types of thread, user thread and daemon thread. Daemon threads are used when we want to clean the application used in the background. And when an application first begin, user thread is created. Post that we can create many user threads and daemon threads. So here is the example program. It's a simple program, package, demo test, public class, shuru thread, public class, void main string, arguments, system.run, single thread. Okay. So advantages of thread: reduces overhead in the application as single thread executed in the system, and it reduces the maintenance cost of the application. So what is multithreading in Java? Multithreading in Java is process of executing two or more threads simultaneously to maximum utilization of CPU. Multithreaded application execute two or more threads run concurrently. Hence it is also known as concurrency in Java. Each thread runs parallel to each other, and multiple threads don't allocate separate memory, hence they save memory. Also context switching between threads and list. Actually we are discussing the question here is the thread model of life cycle, but with this question we are able to answer what is thread, what are the advantages of thread and program of thread. And basically if this question comes, we only explain about the threads life cycle and what is thread. But I am discussing here and taking lot more questions here, answer of related questions also in there. So what is multithreading in Java? I discussed, and here is a program of multithreading. Now advantages of multithreading: the user are not blocked because the threads are independent and we cannot perform multiple operation at times. User block nahi hoga because sare threads independently chal rahe hain, to kisi ka bhi kaam disturb nahi hoga, to we can perform multiple operation. Hum multiple operations ek sath kar sakte hain. Aur thread independent hote hain to other methods jo hain wo affected nahi hote. Theek hai, ab aate hain thread life cycle in Java. So thread ki life cycle kaise work karta hai? Sabse pehle jab thread aata hai to wo new hota hai, फिर उसके रेडी स्टेट भी बोलते हैं इसको, न्यू स्टेट, न्यू एंड देन रेडी, रनेबल, रनिंग, वेटिंग एंड डेड. अब यहाँ पे हम इसकी स्टेज डिस्कस कर लेंगे. देयर आर वेरियस स्टेजेस ऑफ लाइफ साइकिल, न्यू, रनेबल एंड दिस. न्यू इन दिस स्टेज द थ्रेड इज क्रिएटेड, थ्रेड क्लास, इट रिमेन्स इन दिस स्टेट टिल द प्रोग्राम स्टार्ट्स, एंड द थ्रेड इज ऑल्सो नोन एज फॉर कॉन थ्रेड. एंड रनेबल, इन दिस टाइम्स द थ्रेड इज इन्वोक द स्टार्ट मेथड. ठीक है, एंड शेड्यूलर फिनिश द एग्जीक्यूशन डिपेंड ऑन शेड्यूलर वेदर रन द थ्रेड. वेन द थ्रेड स्टार्ट एग्जीक्यूटिंग, सबसे पहले थ्री न्यू थ्रेड आता है, फिर ये रेडी स्टेट पर आता है, फिर ये रन होता है. शेड्यूलर डिसाइड करता है कि कब रन होगा. ठीक है, वेन द थ्रेड स्टार्ट एग्जीक्यूटिंग, देन द स्टेट चेंज टू रनिंग स्टेट, द शेड्यूल सेलेक्ट्स वन थ्रेड फ्रॉम द थ्रेड पूल एंड स्टार्ट एग्जीक्यूटिंग इन द एप्लीकेशन. नाउ वेटिंग स्टेट, दिस स्टेट वेन थ्रेड इज टू वेट एज as there multiple threads are running the application, there is need of synchronization between threads, hence one thread has to wait till the other thread is executed. And dead, this state when the thread is terminated and thread is in running state, and soon as completed it is in dead state. Methods, ab in methods ko hum yahan ka description hai, methods hai, start thread kya karta hai, and this and sleep, get name, ye sare methods hain jo hum yahan pe thread cycle mein use karte hain. In this example we are going to create a thread, explore built-in method available threads. तो ये example है जिसमें हम थ्रेड्स को एक्सप्लोर कर रहे हैं। ठीक है, मेथड्स को एक्सप्लोर कर रहे हैं थ्रेड्स के। यहाँ पे एक्चुअली वाइट जो कलर है ना, सिंक्रोनाइजेशन भी ज़रूरी है, क्योंकि यहाँ पे मल्टीपल थ्रेड जब यूज़ होते हैं तो बिहेवियर ऑफ एंड सिंक्रोनस एंड वन थ्रेड इज राइटिंग सम डेटा अनदर थ्रेड इज रीडिंग एट द सेम टाइम आइट गेट इनकंसिस्टेंट। सो वैन देर इज अ नीड टू एसेस द शेयर रिसोर्सेज बाई टू मैथड दैन सिंक्रोनाइजेशन अप्रोचेज इट लास्ट। जावा हैज प्रोवाइडेड सिंक्रोनाइजेशन मैथड टू इम्प्लीमेंट सिंक्रोनाइज बिहेवियर इन दिस प्रोसेस। वंस द थ्रेड रीचेज इन साइड द सिंक्रोनाइज ब्लॉक द नो अदर थ्रेड कैन कॉल दैट मैथड ऑन द सेम ऑब्जेक्ट। सो ऑल द थ्रेड हैव टू वेट टिल दैट द थ्रेड finishes and synchronized block comes out of that. In this way the synchronization helps in a multi-threading application. One thread has to wait till other thread finishes the execution, only though then the other threads are allowing for execution. It can be written in the following form. Example hai ye. Second example, we can pause and see this program. Okay, and in our next video Java applet and servlet we will discuss about the usage of container in Java applet and servlet. This question came in exam in previous year's question paper. I saw this question. You can explore more videos on this channel, assembly language, financial accounting, HTML. You can go to the playlist and see what you want. It is important question, C language, computer networking. Agar video acha laga ho to share kijiye. If you like the video, share, like, share and subscribe. Okay, thank you for